get, normally get invited back, so that's... really nice. You know, one thing with the singer, to sing a song, I've not sung in the folk club for over 30 years, and yet it was one of the very first songs I ever learned. I'm doing a lecture on Pete Seeger at the Shrewsbury Folk Festival, and I've been digging back through the old annals of history, and here's one that Pete wrote in the early 60s. Still I love her and I'll keep the dream. Someday, though maybe not this year, my Hudson River will once again run clear. She starts high in the mountains of the north, cool and crystal. Of chewing gum, left by some hiker to warn of things to come. Down the valley, 500 toilet chains find my Hudson so convenient place to drain. And each little city says, who me? Well, do you think that sewage plants come free? Glen Falls, 1,000 honest hands work at the consolidated paper plant. 3,000 gallons of waste a day. Why should they do it any other way? Out in the ocean they say the water's clear, but I live right at Beacon Hill. Midway between the mountains and the sea, tacking to and fro, these thoughts return to me. Try sailing down my dirty stream. Sailing down my dirty stream. Still I love her, still I love her, and I'll keep the dream. Someday, though maybe not this year, someday, though maybe not.